All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and volleyball fans of every age, it is time for our Women's Open Finals right here at G Vegas, part of the AVP Grass Tour, the official G Vegas stop. We've got thousands of dollars riding on this match. It's going to be a big payday for one of these teams. First and foremost, one of the youngest guns on the tour. She's won the Susquehanna Smash two times. She's the youngest qualifier for the AVP Beach Tour in history. Beat smashing the last record by over 2 years. She can't drive yet, but she can fly through the air and just absolutely decimate a ball. No stranger to finals, no stranger to a championship, no stranger to a payday. Coming to us out of the Philly area, the 6'2" hammer that is Miss Sarah Wood. Now her partner, she travels around the country all summer long. Her coach is dedicated and also a life partner. She's got three small coaches. We like to call them the Trio of Awesome. She's won Pottstown. She's won more tournaments than I care to mention because we'll be here for about 6.5 hours. She comes to us out of Florida, raging and flying. Defense matched by her offense, and intense as that smile, the one, the only, Miss Aurora Davis! Now, the only thing standing between them and a championship are last year's champions? That's right. They won G Vegas in 2022. And guess what? They followed that up by winning the Grass National Championship. First, coming to us out of Florida. That's right. The Orlando at 6'1" 9¼". I don't know how that works, but the math works out for me. She's always dressed professional. She's got dirt in the skirt. She is newly engaged and here to rage on this other team. I want you to make some noise for the 27-year young, the one and only Bree Cimiero. And her partner, her ride or die, the one that loves to fly. She's got power. She's got tenacity. She's classy. She's intensity in 10 cities, rocking rough and tough with her Afro puffs. She's got the teal, keeping it real. Our champion from last year, our Grass National champion, partner in crime, the one and only Miss Denise Devine. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get your seats, get your drinks. It is time for G Vegas Open Finals in the women's division. Welcome back to G Vegas. I'm your host, David Shaw, the voice of reason. Big shout out to Streamography for bringing us all the angles, all the shots, and the dedicated directors working from sunup to sundown today. Andrew and Michael, the crack staff from Streamography. And just like that, we're starting out. Denise Devine with a great float serve picked up by Sarah Wood. Wood going high. Denise Devine with a dig. She's up and an eagle claw changeup. Davis is there. Tighten that play. Cimiero scramble play.
Looks like he is going to call for the double. This ref is super strict out there. Richie Rich on the ref. Thank you, sir. We got 1-0 now.
1-0. Great set there, and a chop shot from Bree Cimiero.
Cimiero on the right side, sharp angle shot. 1-1, all tied up.
Cimiero, aggressive jump serves picked up there by Wood. Scramble play, it's tight, and what a block from young gun, Sarah Wood.
Sarah Wood with a blocker point. Tight net play, and the youngster sends it back, and she goes back to the service line. We got 2-1.
Two serving one now for Sarah Wood. Picked up now by Devine. Devine on the outside. No blocker up. Change up.
Change up. Roll shot. And Sister Rage going back to serve.
Denise Devine at the service line. Black skirt, teal top. That I believe it's a Slunks one-piece. Bathing suit top. What an aggressive swing. Good velocity out of Sarah Wood.
Sarah Wood laying some lumber right there. Big aggressive swing in the outside.
Thumps that one. We got 3-2. Aurora Davis back at the service line.
Davis now serving.
Eagle up, picked up there by Davis. Good read on the defense. Now she's on the outside. One blocker up. Over the top of the block.
Davis paints the corner. Sherman Williams style. Almost switched too early. Not judging. We got 4-2.
4-7-2 now for Aurora Davis.
Sides here, 5-2.
5-2 on the side switch here in set number one. Five-serving-two. Aurora Davis at the service line.
Great shot, cross-court kill there for Siviero.
Siviero with a great read. Sharp angle to the one spot, threads it right between the one and two. Defense unable to get a good read or adjustment to it. We got 3-5.
3-5 now.
But a swing by Sarah Wood into the top of the block of Denise Devine, and Wood gets the kill.
Great touch on a block there from Devine, but Wood coming up with a kill. SW, Sarah Wood, back to serve. 6-3.
6-3 now for Sarah Wood. Skipper off the top of the tape. Now Sivier on the right side, one blocker up. Davis gets a one-handed up. Free ball play, picked up now by Devine. Devine up on the right side, and what a great read. Sharp angle shot. She puts it away all day.
Kill on the right side. Crossword shot from Miss Denise Devine.
Woody just absolutely crushing it cross court. Wood with a great read, a 53 ball. Good extension and read. Wood able to close a lot of space in just a step close. Good adjustment, changing angles. She's playing well above her years. And an ace serve for Aurora Davis.
Aurora Davis with an ace serve.
Here in set number one, we have 8-4.
8-4 now for Aurora Davis.
AD back to serve. Skipping in with a short float serve. What a swing from Siviero.
Siviero. City shotgun as she buries that one cross court.
Bree Siviero at the service line. At the service line now. We got 5-8 here in our Women's Open Finals. Part of the AVP Grass Tour, G Vegas Tour stop.
What a swing from Woody.
Woody leans into that one. Brings some great velocity. She might be only 14, but she hits like she's at least 15.
Sarah Wood back to serve.
Correction, she's 15. Correction, Sarah Wood, 15 years old. As of April this year, back in the service line after her ace serve, we now have 10-5.
10-5 at the ace serve from Sarah Wood.
Sarah Wood, actually struggling with an ankle injury earlier in the tournament, was at the trainer getting taped up, and it looks like she is playing through it very well, I might add. Denise Devine back at the service line. Now we have 6 serving 10 for Denise Devine out of Columbus, Ohio. Standing float picked up there by Sarah Wood. Free ball, Eagle Claw. Oh, and answering right back on the stutter step, Denise Devine.
Denise Devine sees the defenders in the basket, and she goes ahead with a short Eagle Claw for the point. 7-10.
Aurora Davis at the service line.
Davis back to serve. We got 11 serving 7.
Aurora Davis back to serve now. She's been doing the short run float serve. Is she going to go top spin? Oh, nope. I can see with the float going to see the arrow. Stevie out right side. One blocker up. Cross court picked up there by Aurora Davis. And that's going to fall out of bounds.
Just a bit wide there for Davis. We now have 8-11.
8 serving 11 now here on championship court. Set number 1 in women's open finals. Siviero back to serve. A 3-point gap now. Standing in front of Siviero. She takes the read from Denise Devine, who will be taking the blocking assignment. Aggressive serve, just a bit long.
That serve going just a touch long and out of bounds. We got 12 serving. One away from a side switch and a possible technical timeout.
We will be switching sides on the next point and potentially a technical timeout. What a swing from Devine. Side out and cause the side switch.
Big swing for the kill from Denise Devine. Keeping it real and deal as we switch sides. 9-12.
With that technical timeout, we'll be back in just a moment with more volleyball action coming to you from the Women's Championship in Open Division here at G Vegas AVP Grass Tour Stop. I'm your host, David Shaw, the voice of reason. Back to serve now, Denise Devine, picked up there by Sarah Wood. Sarah Wood up. What a swing into the top of the block.
Swing to the top of the block for Sarah Wood. Gets the kill. Aurora Davis heading back to serve.
Davis at the service line now. Aurora Davis, and we got Sarah Wood at the net. She'll be taking the blocking assignment. 13 serving 9 now. Standing for a little running float. Oh, Bree Siviero. Able to recover, gets back under the net. Davis takes advantage and clips the wings there, Siviero.
Aurora Davis with a kill. We got 14-9 now.
14-9 here in set number 1. Aurora Davis back to serve. Picked up there by Devine. Devine now out of the middle. No one up. Sarah Wood gets one hand on it. Now Siviero. What a swing!
Welcome to Barker, how it's done.
Straight down shot there from Siviero. Absolutely flawless execution. Picked up now by Wood.
Just wide on the attack there for Sarah Wood. We have 11-7-14.
Sarah Wood, great aggressive swing, but that does go narrowly wide of the sideline. Just a touch low for Sibiero.
Serve is just low for Sibiero. We got 15-11.
Sarah Wood at the service line, 15-11 now. Set number one, 4-point advantage for the young gun, Sarah Wood. Picked up there by Bree Sibiero. Now Sibiero on the right side. One blocker up. Rips it for the kill.
Sibiero with a sweet rip deep to the five spot between the five and six. Where she gets her kick. She got 12-15.
12 serving 15 now for Miss Denise Devine. Great serve from Denise Devine. Splits the defenders.
We're switching sides here. 13-15 now.
13-15 as we switch sides. Great read on the serve there from Denise Devine. Threads it just in the right spot between the defenders, causing a bit of out of system, and Davis and Wood somehow do not recover. Now Sarah Wood on the outside. What a swing.
Sarah Wood puts the ball down. Finishing move does raise it up, and the ball is well down. According to our referee.
After some discussion asking if Sarah was in the net before or after the ball was down. Nice set from Sibiero. Oh, what a dig from Davis. Now Davis is up on a 50-50 ball. It's going to go long, narrowly.
Narrowly long and out of bounds for Davis. What a dig and a swing from there from Devine. Sibiero now to serve.
Sibiero at the service line. Good read and dig there from Aurora Davis. Jump float goes to Sarah Wood. Picked up now by Davis. Wood, nobody home, and she buries it cross court.
Kill the outside for Miss Sarah Wood.
17-14 here on Championship Court.
Sarah Wood back to serve. 17 serving 14. Set number one in women's open finals.
Just like that, we're at 17, serving 14. Sarah Wood, back to serve. What a rip from Denise Devine.
Crossword kill. Even a real deal, that's Miss Denise Devine. Devine, back to serve.
Ohio native serving to Sarah Wood. Now Sarah Wood, step close on the outside, into the top of the block of Sibiero, gets the kill.
Just like that, Sarah Wood flips the top of the block of Sibiero for the point.
All day going, oh, what a great aggressive serve. You see a great absorption there from Denise Devine. That just is a testament to how much velocity was on that serve. Just narrowly out of bounds.
Just a bit wide there for Aurora Davis. We got 16-18 for Breeze to the arrow.
Sibiero going back to serve now.
Why not?
Just like that, we're switching sides on Championship Court. 16-19. 19-16 for Miss Sarah Wood.
Set number one. We've got 16 serving 19. I'm sorry, 19 serving 16 for Sarah Wood. Jump serve goes to Bree Sibiero. And Sibiero buries it cross court.
Beautiful shot to the right side for Bree Sibiero. The archer.
Denise Devine back at the service line now. Picked up now by Sarah Wood. Sarah Wood out of the middle. Good adjustment there from Siviero. Closing the block, but Wood able to hit around it for the point.
On the right side, Sarah Wood puts it down for the point. Aurora Davis back to serve now.
Just like that, we find ourselves at set point. 20 serving 17 for Aurora Davis. Picked up now by Denise Devine.
Oh, foot dragging object swing. Inside out shot. I love the pump fake. We got 18 serving 20.
Bree Siviero, she reads that she's going to set, but then she drags the foot, able to put the ball deep corner on the five spot outside the defenders. They are not expecting it. Catches them sleeping, 18 to 20. What a pass. Oh, it's up.
Oh, great hustle and play. We got center one in the books, 20-18. Wood and Davis take set number one.
Just like that. I mean, great dig from Miss Denise Devine. She challenged her partner. Yeah, yeah, you're good, you're good. Get it. Doesn't realize that she's directly in the path of keeping that ball playable. And Bree Siviero does get a good touch on it, but does not have enough time for Denise to get up and make a play in that ball. That is going to close out set number one, 21-18. Set number two coming straight at you. Do not go anywhere.
Read on a standing roll shot. Oh, just a touch low for Devine.
Just a touch low there for Denise Devine.
Aurora Davis back to serve now. 1-0 here in set number two. Just like that, another broken play, and Aurora Davis going back to serve here. That's right. This is the Women's Open Finals here. ABP Grass Tour Stop G Vegas. What happens in G Vegas gets told to everybody because it's just an awesome time. Back to serve now, Aurora Davis. 2-0. Jump float goes to Denise Devine. Siviero gives her a 50-50 ball. One blocker up.
Denise Devine throws it deep to the five spot.
Beautiful kill there from Denise Devine. And she makes it 1-2. Bree Siviero back to serve. Jump float picked up there by Davis. Davis on the right side. Bree Siviero is up into the top of the block. Devine gets it. What a great aggressive swing there from Siviero. And Sarah Wood going towards the line just wide and out of bounds.
Swing from Wood. Missing that sideline.
Jump float goes to Sarah Wood. Wood up and good read on the block. You hear the audible call from Aurora Davis saying line. And just like that, Woody buries it cross court. Wood getting the kill, now back at the service line. Top spin, picked up there by Devine. Bree with a lean in.
The leading Eiffel Tower of Bree as she leads it down and puts it over on two straight down. Somebody called Bambi because I just found Thumper.
Just like that, Denise Devine at the service line. We're up 1 point away from a side switch here in set number two. It is three serving three.
One away from a side switch, 3-3 on championship court.
Great shot from Aurora Davis to cause the side switch, 4-3.
We're switching sides, 4-3 of the from Aurora Davis.
Jump float goes to Sibiero. Sibiero right side, one blocker up. Down the line. What a great aggressive kill for Bree Sibiero.
Sibiero down the line for the kill.
Bree Sibiero, good court awareness. Sees the formidable block, able to keep it out of the defensive reach of Aurora Davis, which is a near impossible task on most days. Sibiero now serving. Picked up by Davis. Davis on the right side, one blocker up, and a soft, low, really low roll shot for the Florida native.
On the right side, AD with a low roller. It's the kill, Sarah, going back to serve.
What a banger from Denise Devine.
Denise Devine.
We got ourselves a seesaw battle here on championship court. It is women's open finals, and you would expect nothing less. Denise Devine now serving. Davis finds some grass for a kill with the chop shot. Coming up huge for AD. Six, five, and a punter from Devine.
Oh, free ball kill for Aurora Davis. That's triple O over on one, if you please. O-O-O, 7-5.
Davis with the power forearm pass. Sends it over to the one spot, out of the reach of the defenders. We got 7-5 now. Jump float going to Devine. Back set comes to the middle, and Sarah Wood is up as a netminder, getting the block for point.
Block for point by Miss Sarah Wood.
Crash play, free ball play now. Sarah Wood setting over on one. Devine gives chase, and she is there. Devine out of the middle. Picked up by Davis. Standing roll shot. Devine gets a touch on it. It's going to fall for the point. Davis now serving 9-5. Roll shot play there. Picked up now by Aurora Davis on the right side, Sarah Wood.
Big cover on the right side for Sarah Wood. Big touch and Great play by Babbitt. Unable to come up with it. We got 10-5 now for Aurora Davis.
Devine with a roll shot off the top of the block.
Great change and a re-clear by Devine. Into the top of the block of Wood and gets the kill.
Great soft rollie into the block of Sarah Wood. We got 6-10 now.
6-10 for Bree Sibiero.
Sibiero back at the service line. Down by four. Needs a run. Jump serve. Top spin taken by Davis. Set to the right side for Davis. Picked up. Great dig there from Denise Devine. Now on the right side, nobody up. Eagle Claw Pokey paints the corner, Sherman Williams style.
Denise Devine, super five going deep to the five.
Hey, good job, D. Let's go.
We've got 7-10 now.
7-10 for Bree Sibiero.
Sibiero now serving 7-10. Top spin.
Gives it a ride. But that's going to hit the banner. No toss is called. I mean, I don't know what the ref is watching.
Back in service line now, we got Sarah Wood.
Sarah Wood back in serve now.
Great pickup there by Sibiero. Now on the right side. Inside, outside. Great dig from Miss Aurora Davis. And answering back, great touch for Denise Devine. That's going to fall.
Great hustle and play there. Great gravity, but a point for Davis and Wood. Sarah Wood fixes a high pony. It does require maintenance daily. They don't make scrunchies like they used to, Sarah, you're saying. And a scrunchie is a hair tie from the 1900s. Back in those jackets. Action in the ring. We got 12-7.
12-7 now for Sarah Wood. Jump serve coming. Picked up by Devine. Devine going to the outside. Oh, Wood gets there. Davis sends it on two. High-handed roll shot. Paints that corner.
Just like that, Aurora Davis taking the option swing. Puts it deep to the corner for the point. 13-7. We're 1 point away from a side switch and a technical timeout.
Low flyer picked up now, but Sibiero takes it. And it's still up. Great dig there from Devine. Let's it go long. Good read. And we have a side switch and a technical timeout, 8-13.
That's going to go long out of bounds on the swing there from Olivia, 8-13. A technical timeout and a side switch here on championship court in set number two.
Just like that, set number two, we're on a technical timeout and side switch. I'm your host, David Shaw, the voice of reason. We'll be back with more volleyball action in just a moment. Denise Devine at the service line after the side switch and technical timeout. Aurora Davis on the right side. Soft rollie. And Denise is there, but gets a piece, but can't get the whole thing to keep that one in play. Aurora Davis going back to the service line now.
14 serving 8 now for Aurora Davis.
AD back to serve. 14 serving 8 here in set number 2. If you're just joining us, Davis and Wood did take down the first set. by a narrow margin. Cross-court shot on the option swing for Miss Bree Sibiero.
Sibiero on the right side. Option turn and burn as she gets the kick. Sibiero going back to serve now.
Sibiero giving the signal that she will be running up for the blocking assignment. Jump float goes to Wood. Sibiero at the net now. Into the top of the block. Wood leans in, clips the top of the block of Sibiero for the point.
Sarah Wood into the top of the block for the kill.
Just like that, we got Sarah Wood at the service line. 15 serving 9. 6-point differential picked up now by Denise Devine. Denise Devine, one blocker up. What a swing!
Tight net play. Sarah Wood able to put it out of the reach. She gets the point 16-39.
16-9 now. Denise Devine up on the block. Sarah Wood just uses the big reach, sends it just out of the touch of Devine for the point. Going to Devine. Sibiero's taking it on two. Gives it a look, and that skips just narrowly wide.
Great aggressive play over on two, but it's going to go wide to the sideline. 17-9 now.
17-9 for Sarah Wood. Stutter step floater and an ace serve.
Ace serve for Sarah Wood.
Nice serve, Sarah.
Sarah Wood. Great serve, aggressive serve. Coach Farmer Joe absolutely cheering on his team, making sure to try to center them. That's going to be long and out of bounds. Good look there from Denise Devine.
Denise Devine, she's never supposed to go wrong at 10-18. Now as we switch sides.
10 serving 18 on the side switch here on Championship Court. Big shout out and thank you to Clean Skin, the number one name in skincare products and sunscreen to keep your skin healthy, feeling vitalized, rejuvenated, keeping you looking younger than you ever should. That's what Clean Skin does. Top quality skincare products for the active and outdoor lifestyle in mind. Stutter step floater there for Miss Aurora Davis. Knuckle pokey by Devine. Scramble play out of system. 50-50 ball. Picked up by Sibiero. Sibiero, one blocker up. Leans in, rip for the kill.
Big swing on the outside for Bree Sibiero. 11-19. For Bree Mendes. As Bree going back to serve.
Sibiero at the service line here. Needs a big run. 8-point deficit. Oh, Denise gets a great touch on him. It's going to fall just out of the reach.
Right there, you have 20 serving 11, and Matt Point is in front of us here for the Women's Open Championship. AUD grabs your G-Day Gassad.
Now looking at Match Point, 20 serving 11 for Sarah Wood.
Just touch low there for the usher. Yeah, 12-20. Denise Devine back to serve.
Denise Devine back to serve. Now 12 serving 20. Oh!
I think we all wanted that one. Acrobatic and athletic play.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, volleyball fans of every age, bang your hands together loud and proud. These ladies played an amazing match. That is the Women's Open Finals. Just like that, congratulations to our second place finishers, Bree Sibiero and Denise Devine. Congratulations to our G Vegas champions, Aurora Davis and Sarah Wood. Ladies and gentlemen, just like that, we have our champions crowned in the Women's Open Division. We'll be joining you on court in just a moment. with our champions. Thank you for joining us on the live stream. I'm your host, David Shaw. We'll be back in just a moment. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, another grass tournament in the books. The AVP Grass Tour 2023 just getting bigger, bigger, and better and better. And I'm here with our G-Vegas champions, Miss Sarah Wood, and of course, Miss Aurora Davis. I almost wanted to call you Miss Aurora Smith, just to mess with you. You know, we have that thing, we got to do it. But, and I love the trio of awesome joining us. Now, ladies, we've done this interview thing a few times together. I got to say, G Vegas, first one, right?
Yeah, first one for me. Yep.
I found it. Wait. I found a tournament Aurora Davis has not won. I feel so privileged right now. I don't think you've won this one. No. But I'll tell you this. Great job, ladies. I mean, two sets, quite an accomplishment. And I know you were struggling with an injury from earlier. How did that factor into this match?
I could definitely feel it. It definitely hurt, but I really wanted this match, so I just let that go and then just focused on the match.
Now, how did that, like, you know she was struggling at the net with the injury. What did you do, if anything, to adjust around the defense of the blocking in this match?
Honestly, I didn't have to do a thing. Like, she's such a champ. Like, that happened the first set of the day, and she's played on a sprained ankle all day, and she played so good. So I didn't have to pick up any extra anything.
Now, Aurora, you've got a few big grass wins under your belt. You've got some great finishes in the beach division as well. So, I mean, doesn't matter the medium. You see, always a standout, always in the finals, in the semis. So, this is coming up on end of season. What's going to be your next tournament?
Probably some local Florida stuff in the Nationals.
Oh, Grass Nationals in Chattanooga? How about you, Sarah?
I'm going to Grass Nationals.
You, I know. I always razz you because you're a youngster, and I keep on forgetting that you're still, you're not in college yet. So working around the school schedule, it, you know, is that going to factor in? I mean, you said you're doing Grass Nationals, but what else is in store for you this fall?
I'm doing the Laguna AVP as well.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh, Marty Swan's event, right?
Yeah.
I've heard that's a great one. I wish I was going to be there with you, but I wish you guys the best of luck. I got to say congratulations again. I mean, great dynamic on the court, both grass and sand. Ladies, I love watching you play, so I have to say congratulations on your first G-Vegas win.
Thank you, and we appreciate you. We love hearing you on the mic. So, Yeah, thank you.
You guys make my job so easy, especially when you play like you did today. Absolutely fantastic, ladies.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap for our Women's Open Division AVP G Vegas Tournament. I guess, ladies, we'll see you at Grass Nationals. Best of luck.
Thank you.
All right, guys, we'll see y'all later.